Hello and welcome to my channel. First, I must say thank you everybody who is watching my channel and my reactions. I really appreciate this and I will start with new episode 8, Call of the Night, Yofukashi no Uta. So yeah, last episode we saw another vampire girls and I think it will be little problem with the when he mentioned that he will wait so many years when he fall to love, because their faces was like what years. So I think it will be like that he must fall love earlier, not to waiting many years, but some shorter limit. But we will see. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Oh, 1 year. She forgot about that, or what? Okay. But still, 1 year is a long time, so. Oh, yeah, the payment. Yeah, she want to show them that he is really her prey. Yeah. It's so fast. I'm falling, rasen choni, ochite kiu, maten ronoi, falling, futar pochi, izukani, curtain call me, no, yeah, dokoma demo, yeah, konomi makasete, In the falling, falling, rase choni, ochite ke you, matenre no mi, falling, falling, futari bochi, kisu kanai, curtain, call me no, yeah, the coma demo, yeah, konomi makasete, it's rani, niko dani, date you, yeah. Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's a good question. Me too. Yeah, the advice. Ah, that guy from the opening. Tired. Vampire. Yeah, so Maybe the vampire girl in the suit. Yeah, we saw that flashback a few episodes in the past. Yeah. Oh, yeah, run. For me, she looks like Nagatoro from Don't Bully Me with Nagatoro with the earrings. I don't think that is a good idea. Mission failed. Oh. Cinema, okay. Cafe, talk about the movie. Okay. It was horrible. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh. actually romantic. Oh. The meal. Nice. I think yes. Oh, the meal overlooking the city. These three guys. Oh. And what's up? Oh, you. Oh. debates. Yeah, I want to see his girlfriend. Huh? The girl? Is she a vampire? I'm not sure. Okay, another nice episode. Yeah, this anime is very really interesting and nice. And also, I really like the animation of the night, the stars and everything. It looks like for me, 10 years ago, I visited New Zealand, and I really love the stars there because they are really, really beautiful. If you want to see great stars, you must go to New Zealand. And now we must wait another week. Okay. End of the episode. So, I hope you like my reaction. I will be happy if you visit my channel and my different reactions. Also, you can leave a comment, or you can also subscribe the channel or put likes. It depends on you, of course. And see ya.